It's a little windy today, but I hope you can hear this. I'm going to harvest my thyme. This is called a French thyme. It's not the same that I had grown in Indiana. This one doesn't have quite as strong of the thyme flavor, so I tend to use more of it when I'm cooking and stuff. But it's still great for a sore throat or scratchy throat. Just make some tea with it, an infusion. Let's harvest. That's a quicker way to do it. And this is after I harvest. I did get quite a bit.